Hello everybody, and in today's video, I'll teach you guys how to change Facebook cover photo without notification. So before starting this video, be sure to like and subscribe with notification on, cause we post content like this. So to get notified for our future video, be sure to subscribe with notification on, and let's start today's video without any further ado. To change your Facebook cover photo without a notification, open your Facebook app, then at the top right corner, there's a three line, click on it, then click on see your profile, and then click on the camera icon at your cover photo over here. So I'm going to click on it, and it's going to say upload photo. Click on upload photo, then choose whichever photo you want to upload. So I'm going to choose this which I want to upload, and I'm going to click on save, then wait for it until it uploads. So my cover photo has been uploaded. So once it's uploaded over here, you can just scroll down and see like the Facebook has made a post over here saying I have updated my cover photo. So to just turn the notification off, you can just click on the three dot and it shows turn off notification for this post. You can click on turn off notification and then it's done. So that's basically how you change your Facebook cover photo without notification. And if you don't want others to see this post, you can just click on this three dot and click on hide from profile, confirm. Now nobody would know that I have changed my cover photo until they just enter into my Facebook profile and see this in the background. So yeah. If you guys found this video helpful, then be sure to like and subscribe with notification on and comment down below what type of video we should make next. And I'm signing out. Have a nice day, everybody. Peace out.